Everyone, this is DisneyGX here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Last we left off, we were having trouble with Eevee, and let me turn the volume down a bit. Where's my remote at? Oh, there it is. Sorry, looking for a remote. So yeah, basically, we're fighting Eevee. I got defeated in the first try, and there was static around, so let's... Okay. Come at me, bro. Oh, I shouldn't say that. I should not say that. Well, come over here. Hey. No, okay. I'm sitting waiting for Eevee when he does that. It's like one. Oh, nope. I went anyway, so yeah. Face in the camera again, that's all. Alright. not these dust again. Alright, time to defeat these dust once again. Like, he, how many times I gotta defeat these things, even though I know what the enemy's called? Really? Let me get the health. Let me get the health. Oh my god. Really? I'm gonna die.
Roxas. All right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel. Axel? Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the dusks aren't gonna crack this.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You ask.
Oh, God. I had to fight. Oh, great. I forgot to fight Axel in this. Okay, let's see if I can do this. I don't know if I can. Oh, God. This is gonna be, like, horrible. Oh, great. Really? Thank you. Oh, great. Oh, snap. No. No. Oh, God. Ah! Get away! I can't dodge roll yet. Okay, I thought for a second there I was gonna die. Literally, I thought I was gonna die. But I didn't.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
Alright, okay. Now we gotta fight whatever I say his name. They already said it, so yeah. Alright, I'm gonna save after that. So yeah, so I'm gonna do it all over again. I'm ready. Let's get started. Okay.
You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket. There's only room for one of you. Well, may the best man win. Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Focus!
Let me win. I'll make it worth your while.
Get real. Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
Alright, time to face Susser, whatever heck you say his name, because I think I'm pronouncing it wrong, whatever. Nope, you're not getting me. You ain't getting me. How did I do this fight with a swinging? Oh, great. Really? Nope, you ain't getting me.
Roxas!
So we got the champion belt, Grease's fire, blizzard, and thunder resistance. And also we got the struggle trophy, a trophy from the struggle tournament. And it's decorated with 4 crystals. That's me cracking my knuckles. And I'm not talking about the meme that died. Actually, I shouldn't say that.
So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him. Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Dominic?
I'll see you guys next time when we continue with the cutscenes and plus almost finish with the prologue. So, later.